Okay, we've got some exciting news to share with you all and a public service announcement. The news is we've commissioned Tom, our resident handyman, to build us a skipping rope rack to store our skipping ropes on. And this is what he's created. Largely inspired by the memories of one of our morning coaches and Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The design of Emily's rack with the big surface area and rounded curves is meant to prevent the kink that we often find in the middle of a skipping rope when we store it on a hook and the weight of the skipping rope kind of makes that little fold. So hopefully this is going to prevent that. We've got two different sizes of ropes. We've got the greens, which are a little bit longer. They're probably good for 5'8" and taller. The blues, which are a little bit shorter, are pretty good for the 5'8" and smaller. But we've been testing these, and if you're a good skipper, it really doesn't matter. We've had people as short as 5'2" skipping on these big ropes, and it works okay. We've had people as big as 6 feet skipping on these small ropes, and it works out okay. If you do want to custom size your rope, what we suggest you do is go out to Fitness Town, ask for Jeffy, ask for Susan, and they'll set you up with your own skipping rope. You can cut it, you can put knots in it, you can do whatever you want to it, and it'll probably run you around $35 to $45. What we don't want you to do is put knots in the ropes. No knots in the ropes. You put a knot in the rope to manipulate the size, and within a few double unders, it's going to get all puby. You know, it kind of gets all twisted, and kind of like these ropes down here. That kind of looks like Sheppy's bathtub right there. So we've got brand new ropes for you. We've got a big size and a small size. If you want any other size, you're gonna have to buy your own. No knots in the rope. Keep your pubes in your pants.